guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna be doing the hot spicy noodle challenge. I already started preparing them. Why does it say hot and spicy? Is it here? Oh, here, hot and spicy. Yeah, and so I just started preparing them. I put in this, like a vegetable soup base. And the hot spice, and I'll be trying it. I personally don't really like noodles. Okay, I like them, but I just feel like I've heard so much about them not being healthy and all that stuff, so I'm excited to try, but I'm not really happy about what it's gonna do to my body. But yeah, so I've already put them on the stove and they're preparing, and then I'm going to shoot myself eating them. My expectation, I think that it's really spicy. Although I do like spicy food, I feel like I can handle it and I feel like I can finish the food, but a lot of people haven't been able to finish it, so I'm excited to really try this out. And I want to say thank you so much to my friend for sending me these all the way from Malaysia, because there's none here in Russia. And I think it's because people in Russia don't eat spicy food. So I had to wait for like a month to get these, and then another month to shoot because I had exams. So I hope you guys like this video. Quick update, guys. The noodles have been on the stove for about 10 minutes now, and I'll be taking them off soon. I don't know if you've noticed there's a difference in my voice because I'm not feeling so well. I have a sore throat and I have a cold, so I hope that it doesn't make me cough insanely, and I just hope everything goes well. But I'll be going to get the noodles now, and I'll be eating soon. Okay, so these are the noodles. I don't know if it looks exactly like a package. Oh, I think I was supposed to like leave the water in, but I didn't want to leave the water in. So this is how it turned out, and I'm going to start now. Some milk on standby. Ooh. I can't see. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I'm ready to start. Here goes nothing. I'm going to use chopsticks in the beginning because I just want to try. Because every time I order Chinese food, I keep the chopsticks and I use a fork instead. So I'm going to try. It doesn't break. Okay, I don't know how people use them. Is it like this? I don't know if I'm holding it right. Sorry, my fork is still in the plate. I'm embarrassing myself. This isn't working. Dry. I wish I left the soup in. But here goes nothing. It's too hot. I don't like the smell. It's not that spicy. To be honest, it's not bad. I'm a slow eater though. It's hot. I need something spicier than this. This is nothing. I keep doing this, it's so hot. I need to wait for it to cool down. But anyway, whilst I'm eating, let me talk. Maybe I need to get the eggs too and film that one. Okay. It's hot but not bad. I can definitely handle this. Oh! I'm just proud of myself for not coughing. Sorry, I'm looking outside because I'm kind of bored eating this. My lips are hot. The air I'm blowing out is like really hot right now. I don't think it's helping. Let me cool the food down. Any of you have watched YouTubers doing this, like you see that their reactions were like crazy, like oh my goodness I can't breathe, oh my goodness my nose is running, but I'm like halfway through, I don't know if you can tell, maybe mine are not spicy but it's not that crazy. Slow it down. Thank you. Like four more and I'll be done. Okay. Oh, this is too much. So I can't really taste them anymore, and it's just like the spice now. It's just like the hot side of it that I can taste, but it's bearable. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys like this video. Please leave comments down below what you would like to see. Please like, share, and subscribe. Bye.